Let them turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. 'Cause he's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. So let him turn it in. Watch him work it for your good. He's not done with what he started. He's not done until it's good. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, strength. Hello, hope. It's a new horizon. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, strength. Hello, hope. It's a new horizon.
If you're ready for a breakthrough, just open up and just yeah, what he's pouring out is nothing. You have a seed.
You have a seed.
You have a seed. Hello, peace. Hello, joy. Hello, love. Hello, hello, strength. Hey.
Hello, hope. It's a new horizon.
Can you see the sun coming up?
My story, you are. Heartbreak's not my home, you are. Death is not the end, you are.
Fear is not my future,
you are.
Sickness is not my story. You are.
Heartbreak's
not my home.
You can't stay in no
more. You are.
Sadness not the end.
Death is not the end. Jesus, you are.
Hello.
biggest fear is that the resurrection was not complete. The biggest lie is that this life is all that there is. And so we live in a fear of not knowing that God's work is complete in us. And the problem with not having confidence in the resurrection is that we don't know when the end, if we will live again. But I want you to know that the pain you face is temporary. The cancer you face is temporary. The disease you face is just temporary. Because every believer that's washed in the blood of the Lamb will live to live again. How many of you know that this is not the end for the child of God? This is only just the appetizer for the main meal. But when we see Him, we shall be like Him. When He cracks the sky, every knee, every tongue, to see the Lamb of God, and we will be just like Him. Somebody say hallelujah.
Fear is not my future.
It's a new thing. My God is working.
tables are turning.
Jesus, he's a new creature. All things have passed away. All things have become brand new. Everybody, look at those old things right now and tell those old things bye-bye. Tell them. Jesus, you don't want to go through any dogma, any religious ideology. You want to hear the voice of heaven speak to your situation, right? Can I get a witness in here? So that means that you are speaking in authority, not your authority, but the authority of the Father that has heaven and hell in his hands. I need to hear you right now. Make some noise on that truth. So when we say gone, we gotta say gone with confidence. That means that we don't have to keep living with that mess in our spiritual home. We don't have to be neighbors with this spiritual mess. We don't have to be neighbors with all of our past mistakes. We don't have to be bad fellas with our yesterday. So when you say gone, I want you to say it with confidence. Can you say it with confidence out there? I said, can you say it with confidence out there?
Oh, yeah.
Let the devil in hell hear you say gone. Can we break it, break it? Gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
It's gone.
It's gone. It's all gone.
All gone.
If any man
gone.
Be in Christ,
gone.
He's a new creature.
It's gone.
It's all gone.
All gone.
Do you believe it?
It's gone.
Do you believe it?
It's gone.
Is it real to you?
It's gone.
Is it all gone?
All gone.
It's not in your house.
Gone.
It's not in your mind.
Gone.
It's not in your finances.
Gone.
It's not in your future.
Gone.
The devil is a liar.
Gone.
Heaven's victorious.
Gone.
It's got your name on it.
Gone.
It's got your name
all
on it.
Gone.
It's got your name
gone.
On it. It's got your name
gone.
On it. It's got your name
gone.
On it.
Oh, the things that I've held dear, the vanities that whispered in my ear. What would I do if they all disappear? Riches and fame and all that they could buy, I've come to find they never satisfy. What would I gain if my soul's a prize? I don't wanna love what the world loves. I don't wanna chase what the world does. I only want you. I only want you. First things first, I seek your will, not my own. Surrender all my wants to you. Keep the first thing first. To live your truth, walk your ways, set my eyes. Lord, I fix my face on. Kingdom's all I wanna see.
Should be was guilty, guilty and getting out of jail free. I could be, I didn't get the life I deserved, and the only thing he wanted was my heart in return. And every time I think about it, every time I thought was the end, I'm caught up in wonder again. Where would I be? Where would I be if it wasn't for song of victory is now mine to sing. Hallelujah, for the love of God has set me free.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
favor took a hold of me. How could it be I'm living with an infinite worth, and the one I thought I chose had really chosen me first? And every time I think about it, every time I thought was the end, oh, I'm caught up in wonder again. Where would I be? My heart is beating for heaven's sake, and for the love of God. If it wasn't for my failures and mistakes, I would never know the depths of this grace. Now my heart is beating for heaven's sake.
It's yours, all yours, all yours. I've been keeping Jesus at a distance, so afraid to let him get too close to the two lives I've been living, as if he couldn't see them both. Close enough to feel the warmth of the fire, far enough away for me to hide. But I'm tired of walking the wire between the darkness and the light. No more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't want to settle for the back row of some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me, every part of me. I was offered resurrection, but I settled for the grave. I had the chance to walk on water, but I chose to play it safe. I've been hiding from a healer, I thought my wounds were out of reach. But at the end of all my running, you're still running after me. So no more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't wanna settle for the back row of some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me, every part of me. All my dreams and all my treasure,
every part of me, every part of me.
When I can barely hold it together,
every part of me, every part of me.
When I can't control where tomorrow's going,
every part of me, every part of me.
When the ghost of my yesterday's come calling,
every part of me, every part of me.
Who I am when there's no one else around, the sun comes up till the sun goes down. So no more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't wanna settle for the back row, some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance, can change every part of me, every part of me, every part of me. Every part of me. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me.
Who said that you weren't beautiful and that you didn't belong in your own skin? Who said that you were all alone and that you're never gonna find love again? So many little words, so many little lies that have followed you all of your life. Looking for the truth, look into your eyes, and you'll see it's been there the whole time. Ooh, either way you were running, either way you were hiding, never been a moment that you were not perfectly loved. When you barely believed it, when your eyes couldn't see it, every single moment you've always been perfectly loved. Ooh, perfectly loved. You've always been perfectly.
In the hands of the infinite, as the wounds of the world became his. See the kindness heaven has for you, and now he's always been drawing you in.
So many open doors,
so many
fixing us, solving
in the arms of His grace.
You're perfectly here.
Saved, but safe.
A sense of guidance for my life. A sense of security sometimes when I need it.
He is the only part of God that walked on earth and lived on earth as a human being and lived the perfect life.
It means love to me. That's what I associate Jesus with.
Salvation. Simple as that.
It's hard. Honestly, it's so complicated. Like, Jesus is such a polarizing figure.
It means everything. It means a friend, a lifeline, love.
When I'm surrounded and I cannot stand, when insecurities are creeping in,
like he always was like pointing at the heart of every issue, and like, does what you teach have weight and carry weight over time?
There's never a moment, even when you are at your most fearful and most painful moment, he is there. That's what that name means to me.
I felt like I didn't have anything to lean on or anybody to lean on, when in reality the whole time I had Jesus to lean on.
As a sense of guidance and as a structure for your life than just a safety boat when you need it.
Growing up, my experiences, losing both my parents, I was angry at God. As I've gotten older, it's understanding that I know nothing. I know what I got and how God has helped me, how Jesus has helped me. It sounds so cheesy when you say personal relationship, but that's really what it is.
Jesus being the connection between humanity and God.
Something happens when we sing your praises. Something happens and the whole room changes. It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus.
I have a purpose, a connection to something greater.
It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus.
Jesus is a rock. He's someone I can lean on through anything I'm going through.
Home room changes. It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus. Oh, I speak through the lights.
And then for some reason that story has carried weight over thousands of years.
Oh, the name
And Jesus is one of a kind, but he's the one, he's the perfect one.
Some light still shines through the cracks all the time, and you're like, maybe there's something more to this.
He was love at the core.
The relationship I have now with Jesus is the way it needed to be from the get-go.
Nothing you can't see. I know this desperate soul needs saving. Lord, have mercy on me. Come find me in my need. I'm just a wound away from breaking. Yeah.
final step. Gonna sing this song till my final breath. Let the weight of this world go. Gonna be no tears, gonna be no pain. When I see that smile on my Savior's face,
nobody was there. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
So let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, well, you can reach out your hand.
And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you. When you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground,
you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, and you will be found.
Yeah,
you will be found. There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown. And every time you call out, you're a little less alone. And oh, and if you only say the word,
oh,
from across the silence, your voice is heard. And oh,
even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground,
you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again.
If you only look around,
look around,
you will be found.
You will be found. You will be found. So when the sun comes streaming in,
you'll reach up and you'll
rise again.
If you'll only look around,
you will be found.
You can set us free.
You can set us free.
I can take rest. Cause the living God is living in my chest. Every day I wake up feeling blessed. And even if I don't, I see it as a test. Cause I was lost until you found me. Now I know you're all around me. Nothing I could ever do separate my love from
thankful you ain't drive me in that pit. Hey, nah. Saw my soul inside that famine, said that's it. Grace now. You never flaking the cold winner. I just came to ball with the gold winners. Fast forward, turn to a road runner. Spirit caught me here, go get it. Shed blood, gave me lemonade on his cold bending. Pick me up. Always Timmy Turner, always chasing after Vicky Young. Took me to his fine and gave me peace and chose to cleanse me up. Now I'm testifying of your greatness. This a different look. Go, whoa, oh, oh. Life been hitting hard, let's take it slow. Take a walk by the river and let you flow. Cause Lord, you are all I ever want. You're all I ever want. Cause I was lost until you found me. Now I know you're all around me. Nothing I could ever do to separate my love from you.
Yeah. day, I'm a child of God. On my worst day, I'm a child of God. Oh, every day is a good day, and you're the reason why I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it doesn't matter about the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed.
I'm so blessed. Hallelujah, I'm blessed. I'm so blessed.
Okay.
Hallelujah, I'm blessed.
And when I count the problems that I see, hope looks on but gone.
You will be found.
crashing through.
And when you need a friend to carry you.
And when you're broken on the ground.
And you will be found. So when the sun comes streaming in,
you'll reach up and you'll rise again. If you'll only look around,
you will